वेलकम फ्रेंड्स इन साइंस लेक्चर 3 लेसन 9 हेरिडिटी एंड इवोल्यूशन। इन दिस पर्टिकुलर टुडेज टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशंस। नाउ व्हाट इज सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन? इज एन आउटकम फ्रॉम अ मेल एंड फीमेल गैमेट्स। सो व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ अ न्यू बॉर्न चाइल्ड? दैट इज एन इंडिविजुअल। सो अ फीमेल डोनेट्स एन एग, दैट इज ओवम, एंड द मेल डोनेट्स एन स्पर्म्स, which is of two types, that can be an X chromosome and that can be an Y chromosome from the male side, and in female side they are both X chromosomes. Here you can see it, that male can donate either X chromosome or either Y chromosome, but female has got both the X chromosomes only that she can donate from her side. That means individual ovum can be a gamete of X1 chromosome, and this and also it will be an X chromosome. Now what are the fertility chances that can determine the sex in males and females? Now from the male side, if X chromosome is donated and a female also donates obviously an X chromosome, because she has an X chromosomes only, so the upcoming child will be having both X chromosome, will be a female child. In the same way, if X is donated and the second one X is donated from the female side, this X and this X, again the X and X becomes a female and turns to female as a new upcoming child. Here if Y is donated and first Y is donated and the first X is donated, then it will be X and Y. In the same way, this Y and this X also makes an X and Y. So that makes male and male child. So the chances of the upcoming child of having female child and a male child is 50-50%. So this shows about the sex ratio should be or can be 50% from the male side also and from the female child also. That means approximately out of 1000 children born, there can be 500 to be male child and 500 to be female child. Not exactly the figures, but probably the ratio will be 50% according to the circumstances. Now the what makes this understand that to be a male child or to be a female child, this is more related to a male than a female. So in our society, maximum females are being, you know, tortured and all for before the days that she has given a birth to a female child. So actually a male is responsible to be a male child or a female child, not female, because she has got both the same chromosomes only, but the male has got a different chromosome, right? So here if you see, here this is X and Y, and she has got X and X chromosome only. So the donation of X and X makes a female child, and X and Y makes a male child. So this is how the determination of the sex can be happen. The next topic is the evolution. Evolution is a procedure that is an inbuilt tendency for variation during reproduction, both causes errors in DNA copying. That means there are certain changes in DNA, and very minor, but it happens so. And this result into the sexual reproduction of a new upcoming differences in the upcoming species, and this upcoming species have a change in them, and this gives rise to an evolution from one generation to the another. Now these are the illustrations certain given for as an example of beetles. So this beetles example is about that the crow eats a red beetles only. These are green beetles and red beetles, so there is a chance of red beetle getting hunted very easily, because they can sit on the leaf also and they can sit on the bar of the trunk, but in both the cases they will be easily identified. So the chance of red beetles getting eaten up is more. So what happens around that? The green beetles get saved up, fine. So the green beetles get saved up, and there is a less chance of getting them eaten up, and the slowly you will find that the red beetles had got less in quantity, and they got almost get extinct. Fine. So these are the many different chances by which the probability that is a change in maybe in the color of beetles, and this is how they get an adaptation from one generation to the another. Secondly, this red beetles, there are two chances shown here, that the red beetles, probably only the green beetles are saved, and there are chances that they might get killed in an elephant foot, or that means the whole generation will get, lot of beetles will get extinct in a near, maybe they get killed or stampeded by lot of elephants suppose coming in that area and plucking out the trees and getting may be the getting problem in those areas. So the probable chances of these beetles getting get, so there are certain chances, maybe a fire is there and they get burnt everywhere. So there are a lot of chances of getting one extinct also. It's not that always a chance is there that this might get happen for red beetles only. Okay, next, furthermore, here they have given an understanding of an another situation of color variation. Now, what is a color variation in a production is result in the blue color instead of red. So if blue color is there, the beetles also passes the color in the progenies, so that all it the progeny beetles are blue. So crow can see blue color beetles also and green leaves of the bushes as well, as they can see red ones also. So therefore they will also get eaten up. And if in the population as an expand, there are few blue beetles but most are red. But at this point an elephant comes and stamp on the bushes where the beetles live and kill most of the beetles. They have given just an example that this kind it might be an accident also, and sudden sudden problem also in an environmental condition where one of them, like we are having coronavirus problem today, and lot of humans are getting only affected. So it is getting affected to humans, and one generation of the humans are getting extinct. So they are killing a particular animal only. Fine. So it can happen for another. It can happen in the case of beetles also, that a large population get decrease in a short period of time by certain calamities, and this calamity can reduce this population at once. Fine. So there are always a chance of getting one generation killed upon, and a new generation will survive, and might be possible they might get less in quantity, and furthermore they will get develop into furthermore of time. So this is a nature and environment which keeps on changing, and these are the chances of getting for the survival. Fine. Thank you for this particular lecture.